can dye them with food coloring. Let's make this one blue. Ooh, and this one purple. Ooh, two colors. These are plastic eggs. Let's add some stickers. If you're still decorating, take your time. I'll be right here in freeze mode. Now that we've decorated our eggs, it's time for the Easter egg hunt. Let's hop to it. Okay, I've hidden three Easter eggs in my bag.